ドラグニル、ドラゴンスレイヤーだ。
What up, everybody? It is your boy, King of Games 80. Welcome back to King's Nation. Ladies and gentlemen, last stream went very well. Played some Yu-Gi-Oh! Ranked. I had some viewers, and they helped me out with two burn decks. And it was kind of fun chatting. It was really, really cool. Now we're on Elden Ring. And where we left off last time on Elden Ring was we fought a god dragon in King. Its ass. Now, we're coming for the queen, the lady herself, Malayne. All right, guys. This is gonna be the biggest brain play in the history of Elden Ring, or I'm gonna have to lose a lot of ruins. I lose a lot of ruins. That's the answer. In the search for Marlena. Whoa. Oh my God, I can't. Be gone, evil spirits. I shall hit you. With extreme power. I shall cleanse thee. I shall cleanse all of you. With meteor shower. Yeah. Ooh. You think I'll live if I fall from there? Or... what the fuck? Oh, that's right. You're dumbass. Oh! What you did. Oh, well, I mean, me sick. Yeah, I got a bone to pick with you. Stupid! Let's do this again, shall we? What does that do? Whee! You doing it again? Oh yeah, hi bird. I'm gonna need you. No, come on. Let's go, boys. Show this bird who's the boss. Bye, guys. Cherry flavor. All right. Oh, hang on. Buddy. Oh, what? Sheer cold? I'm dead. I'm really stuck.
There's another one! I didn't know there's another one! Oh shit! You had brothers?
Know something else that's even cheaper than that, buddy? Hey, guess what? Life is difficult. But now, life is even more difficult because I'm a magic sword. Hi. Bye. Oh, that's cute. Come on.
Come on. Who's a good pussycat? You are.
Nice dodge. Dodge again. Ooh, he's learning. Dodge this. Unfortunate. Ah! Okay, he learned. He has learned that he can get through doors. Although I have learned to smite him. Stupid. Oh, knocking. Die, bird. Be gone. Sneaky. Night hide. And then there's night here. Hopefully it's night, and the best thing to do is this. Strong foe ahead. I mean, really, how strong can he truly be, you know? They're not that strong. You're lying. Ooh. You son of a bitch. long bow. Oh, that's the knife they meant. That's cute. I'm coming home. I'm gonna open this door. I can't open the door. Interesting. Can I break these? I don't know why I didn't think I couldn't break those. Oh, I should, however, get the grace. Can't forget the grace, because we don't have to sit the grace.
We just gotta touch the grace.
Then you won't let me open the door. Okay. And then I can't go through table. Oh. Shortcut. Okay, so we're going to be dealing with Big Ungabunga. So with Big Ungabunga, since there's going to be a shit ton of them. Yeah, I brought my boys. Whoa, not cool. Why am I slow? What? Fuck my ass up. Okay. Mm-hmm.
Pelt them with meteors!
Pelt them with meteors! Every single bit of it!
Damage to you all day,
every day. Yeah.
Now explain to me. Oh, that's why. That's why. I was so confused. I think I go here. Get the medallion. Nice. Where the hell? Is this stupid ass village. Oh, that makes sense. Frustration at fucking finest.
Dear me. I haven't a clue. No secrets lie with me, not a one. Oh, please leave me be. Wait then. You're not one of them? Well.
No.
What a relief. Oh, goodness me. I'm Albus. An Albinoric. As you can see, we're finished. The whole village is finished. The curse mongers have destroyed everything. No one that remains has their wits about them. I beg you. Would you look after this medallion? You must keep it out of the curse mongers' hands.
Right. Cool.
And if you should meet the young Albinoric Latena, then please give it to her. A chosen land awaits us, Albinorix. The medallion.
Cool. I don't care. Now I head back. This is gonna require a lot of editing. Okay, so nothing went right. This took way too long. It's so stupid. All right, so now that we have the medallion pieces, we can go to the area that will lead to a secret spot that we had to get to. And then we'll get to, actually, I'll just show you. I'm tired and I'm annoyed. Alright, so essentially, now that we have it, we have to go here. That's going to bring us to a secret spot. We got to do a little things there. Then we'll get here. Then we got to make our way to here. Now, the only issue with that is that once you get to a certain point that's like here, I think it's foggy. And like there's a lot of things that are trying to kill you. Keep hitting the mic. There's an ice dragon somewhere around here too. So yeah, watch out for that. I mean, now that I'm kind of over-leveled a little bit, I don't think I have to be too concerned about it. But, Yeah, so there's that. Then we gotta do some stuff over here. And then once that's cleared, we'll go up these stairs. I don't know if you can see it. And we'll go up here after we clear this little test over here, which I know how to do. Then we'll be over here. And we can fight Malena. Alright, I think that sounds like a really good plan. And then maybe we'll explore this stuff. And after that, we'll figure out how to get to Volcano. After Malena, we'll go to Volcano Manor. We'll beat that guy. That boss has a funny story to it. Between me and my friends. Not like the actual lore. And then we'll make our way to the final boss and beat it. That is the plan that we have. Anyway, guys, until next time, this has been your boy, King of Games 80, broadcasting on Twitch, uploading to YouTube. If there's any games you guys want to see me play, let me know. We're going to currently be working on Modern Warfare when that game comes out. I don't know if we do manage to beat it before that game comes out. What exactly are we going to be playing? But we'll figure it out. Alright guys, I love you all, stay safe, and until next time, bye.